Okay, here it is. It's about 5 o'clock in the afternoon. We've now got 1060 degrees and I've just chucked a good pile of wood on. And you can see a good old plume of smoke going up. And if I come over here, you can see the wood stacks, and right there on that sort of X frame there, you can see that's about the amount of wood I put on about once every 5 minutes. And that goes right in this hole right here. Ooh, toasty. It goes right in there. You can see it burning away.